welcome again to our channel. It's been long time since I met any new video. I was kind of busy with some stuff, but now I think I will continue showing you new places and new things about this country called Russian Federation. Now this is the time, autumn time, and it's raining all around, but soon we are waiting for some snow. I hope you will enjoy this video. Let's move on to see something more interesting over here. As I just said that now it's raining. There is water all around these streets. We see trees already lost their leaves and they are preparing for snow. Weather is quite nice over here. Despite the fact it's raining, it's not that cold. And that is why people are also walking on the streets and enjoying this time. They know that soon it will not be possible to move on the street because of snow. So it's good time. It's snowing already. And today is just the 15th of November. Sorry, snow is covering our streets. People are already dressing up very warm clothes. This is snow on the trees also. Heavy snow from last 2 days. This means winter is coming. It's heavy snowing all around. Friday evening. Still people are moving around. Still traffic is on. Super light, so cool. And a really beautiful view. It was snowing. The clouds are already covered with snow.